you last day in the Vedra 20th. I will present 5 things which is related to socially important and continent. So let us start with the first one. Is that 7-year-old boy thrown 27 times during judo class died. So a 7-year-old boy is thrown 27 times during judo class. So his coach was saying that this type of exercise done by the all strength, but this is when I saw him, so he died. My second news is 51 cases of death of the COVID-19 variant found across 11 states and Jammu and Kashmir government state. So there are so many cases found from many states like Andhra Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Jammu Kashmir, and so on. And third one is that 27-year-old becomes first transgender woman to win Miss Nevada, USA. So, 27-year-old woman, transgender woman whose name was Katrina Ingridwis, who won Miss Nevada, USA. So, she also said that my name is Abad B, and she also won Miss Silver, USA. And fourth news is 12 COVID patients died in Guwahati hospital. So there are so many cases there from in Guwahati. So and 12 COVID patients who died in Guwahati hospital. And out of 12, there are 9 patients who admitted in ICU and there are 3 who admitted in a ward. So they all died due to shortages of oxygen. And fifth news is J.P. Nadda who said that Kim Modi has never discussed politics on Mann Ki Baat. So Mann Ki Baat is a non-political platform that discusses different things that enhance the knowledge of the people.